I think we are on the verge of really exploding with the kind of flavors that Moroccan food offers, with the kind of sexiness, with the kind of succulence that it provides. You put everything in a pot and you simmer it over a period of time, and at the end you get beautiful food that tastes so multi-dimensional and it's delicious. And I think a lot of people will be shocked at how easy it is to do.